We are in Kirinyaga County, where dowry negotiation is going to happen. We are here very early. It's as if we are the wazee who are going to negotiate for dowry. And this is... Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Monica Njoroge, and if it is your first time here, please do not leave without subscribing. Hit this red button down below, which is the red button. It's free of charge. And then do not forget to hit the notification button, that is the bell icon, so that you're notified every time I post a new video. So guys, yeah, 2 years back we attended our friend's Rurashio, and it's funny, this is how it happened. Our friend invited us for her Rurashio. Then when we went, the guy we expected to be Rashiaing is not the one who was Rashiaing. So the husband, she was staying with her husband, and the husband was our friend. The husband invited us to her wife's shags that the cousin was rashiaing. But in real sense, it is the wife who was rashiaing. She was being rashiaed by another guy, a different guy. So as we went, see, we were going for the cousin's rashio. Gosh, kufika huko, it is actually the wife who was being rashiaed. And it was really bad because the husband broke down. Now the guy she was staying with, I don't know if you guys are getting this whole story. So here is the issue, eh? You are staying with a girl as the husband and wife. You even have a kid together. And then one day she tells you that the cousin's boyfriend is bringing dowry to her home. So she invites you and tells you to invite your friends. So you all go, you and your friends go to the shags of your wife's place. Okay, to your wife's shags, eh? To attend their cousin's dowry celebration. So when you get there, it happens to be that your wife is the one whose parents are receiving dowry. It was really bad, and the husband pretended that nothing happened. Oh, fine, he cried, he broke down, but later on he said that, well, hata nilikuwa nimechoka na huyo dem, nilikuwa nataka tuachane. But years later, 2 years later, the guy still clinged on to that girl. He still remembers that day. And now we are going for another Rurashio, and this discussion came up. The guy, we are going to another friend's shags that the cousin is being rashiaed. Now, since the same crew is the same crew that was there, we started that discussion and wondered, what if the same thing happens? I decided to make this video to ask for your views. What would you guys do? What if it was your rashio? What if it was your wife's rashio that is being taken to their shacks, and you happen to be invited, not knowing, only for you to get there and find that another guy is bringing dowry for your wife? How would you take it? Guys, have you ever attended such an event, or have you or any of your friends encountered such? I'd like to know. I'll take you through this whole safari. You'll go with me as I go taking videos, and when we get there, hoping that this one turns out fine, that it's really the cousin's Rurashio. Because by the way, the person who invited us is not here. She's not here with us. She's at the shacks. So she's waiting for us there. And we can only hope for the best. We can only hope that it is really her cousin's Rurashio and not us. Guys, comment down below. Let me know. Let me know if you've encountered such, or you know somebody who knows somebody who's experienced such. Go with me.
Happens, Maria.
in Kirinyaga County now.
Guy.
Kirinyaga County. Here we are. We are in Kirinyaga County where dowry negotiation is going to happen. We are here very early. It's as if we are the wazee who are going to negotiate for dowry. And this is Waiguru's county. Wacha muone vile kunakaa vibaya. Hii barabara yenyewe. Kwa hivi. Potholes all over. Mashimo hizo. And Kirinyaga County has a very vocal governor. Anaitwa Waiguru. And you can see the kind of work she's doing. She's doing well. Very well. Very, very well. Because as you can see, barabara iko na potholes all over. Yeah. And that is the best she's doing. That is the best she can do. Acha tutaonaona kabla tufike kwa kunegotiate. Acha tuendeende alafu nitaonyesha. And now we are here in the home of the girl who is getting married, and this time hatujakoniwa. It's a real event, and our friend's wife's cousin is the one who is getting married, not like the other event. This is a very beautiful event. As you can see, those are the chefs. The service providers are here, and this went on really well. We thank God. On our way back home, there's a small accident here. Yeah. And so, Kenya is really beautiful. Kenya is just beautiful. The beautiful sceneries of Murang'a County and Kirinyaga County. This is breathtaking. You can even take a road trip just to go and see the sceneries. Not to forget Rift Valley and all those places that have very beautiful sceneries. And now this is on our way back home to Nairobi. And we are just leaving Kirinyaga County to get to Murang'a County. And this is the river that borders Murang'a County and Kirinyaga County. Here, this is the river Jasi. It's a huge river that never dries, no matter the season. And so, yeah, guys, thank you for watching. And again, if it is your first time here, please do not leave without subscribing. Subscribing is free of charge. And hit the notification button. Bye, guys.